You were talking about Alex using shamans and spiritual. Explain that?
No, I understand. Thank you. Yes, everybody knows that. And he's doing these rituals before the fight.
At the end of the day, no one knows who the fuck he is. And he's going to be that guy when I'm world champion, when I'm a legend. He's going to be at some pub talking some shit about I beat that guy one time, trying to get a dick sucked from a crack whore or some shit.
Nah, bro, I'm knocking him the f*** out.